aeroplane or airplane is the fastest means of transportation commercially today.
Oh, hi guys!
What's up?
So, what do you think today's topic is gonna be?
Guess what? It is similar to this.
Do you know what?
So, the topic is
how reading helps children. I love reading books and reading helps me grow.
Why reading helps children?
I'm going to tell you the benefit. And guys, my new book is coming. I want to give you the reminder. If you want the reminder of the video of the book, then you need to subscribe my channel, press the bell icon for the notifications, and then you will get the notification of that video. So let's talk about the benefit. So let's zoom in. The first one is that it builds your communication skill. How? Because you have different types of words, sentences, examples, and many more other things. So, what? You are going to build your vocabulary. When you put a brick in the house to make a house, the house gets bigger. And same happens with you. You read the book and then you get the vocabulary. Your vocabulary gets up. So that is fun, right?
Okay.
So the second one is that it builds your empathy. What do you mean by empathy? So it's fun. I mean, it's amazing. It's good. It's right. It's fun. It's amazing. So we have different types of things and we have different types of words. We have different types of sentences. So you build your empathy gets built. Okay? Okay, so third one is, it is fun. What is fun? You know what is fun? That best part of it is that we can read fictitious also, non-fictitious also, and that is as amazing. You don't get bored. Boring isn't good. And the boring people means when you get bored, you don't like to read the books. So you can read the fictitious, also non-fictitious books. Okay, I love to read fictitious books and also non-fictitious books. Okay, so now the fourth one. It builds your listening skills. How listening skills? Because when you read, your listening skills get great. Your listening skills get greater. It builds just like a rocket. It grows fast. When you read the first time, when you read the second time, when you read the third time, when you read the fourth time, when you read the fifth time, it goes just like a rocket. You don't have to do anything. You just need to do is, you just need to read, and that's gonna be also fun. So you will never get bored. Okay, the fifth one, the last and the foremost one is that it opens your mind. How it opens your mind? Because you have different types of characters, you have different types of places, you have different types of people who have different types of behaviors and nature. So that it opens your mind. You take an example as Alice in Wonderland. What do you think? Alice in Wonderland goes and the rabbit talks. So that's fine. That's fictitious. Something and that is non-fictitious. So what is non-fictitious? And guys, I love to read books which are very much amazing, which tells us some techniques of different types of things. Right? Oh, okay. So these were all the five benefits, and those five benefits can help you a very much quick learn. You can learn, imagine, think, feel,
and have fun. So, I love to read books, and learn, have fun, have imagination, creativity. And so, for now, bye-bye. Bye. And guys, so, don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And press the bell icon so that you get the updates and notifications of my videos. Like, I'm gonna post one video that what are the 5 books you should read, you must read, the children must read, so that it would be fun, it will do these 5 benefits. So, stay tuned.